Hey guys, happy Samvidhan Devas. So on Samvidhan Devas, I brought you a really new video, which is not of DIY craft or drawing. It is a movie review. Now guess the movie. It's for kids. It's 7+ and even. It's my favorite now. It is Matilda. So Matilda is a book also and it is a movie. And I'm really, really excited to do the movie review of Matilda. So Matilda is about a... I have seen it many times. You can say 20 or 30 times. And one day what happened, in one day only I saw it 2 times. It is a really short movie. It is just for 1 hour, I believe. Yeah, 1 hour 30 minutes, like that something. So that is a really short movie and even really, really amazing. There is a bit of magic with a girl named Matilda. And so now let us start with the review. So Matilda, it is on Netflix. It is 7+ and it is actually safe for kids to watch. And even anyone can watch it because it's really interesting. And so what happens is that there is a little girl named Matilda and she was born into a family which doesn't always appreciate her. So when she was around 4 or 3 years old, she learned how to take care of herself, which many people learn in their early 30s. When she was around 4 years old, she knew how to cook because, you know, her parents didn't even realize that they had a daughter. Their parents were, you know, not so much caring for their daughter. They were not at all. They were really rude to their daughter. So Matilda liked reading books. So, and when she was only 4, she read every magazine in the house. So Matilda, but her parents didn't bought her books. So one day what happened is when she was 6 and a half, well, the most funniest fact that I got in that movie was that their parents even didn't know what was her age. Like, just saying that if they don't know that what's her age, so her birthday wouldn't be even celebrated. Means no one would know her birthday date. I just got that thought. So what happens after that? She goes to school and the principal of the school, Miss Trunchbull, was a really rude person who treated the kids really badly. She threw some of the kids out of the window, or she had a chokey where she locked some kids with like really bad smell. So what happens next is Matilda gets a really nice teacher, Miss Honey, but her life isn't as beautiful as it seems. So Miss Honey told everything to Matilda about her life, about how her birth was, and told that Miss Trunchbull was Miss Honey's aunt. So she had, you know, treated Miss Honey really, really badly. So then what happens is Matilda tries to unlock her power from practice. So then there is a bit of song you can listen, that is a good song. So then she teaches some of the cops of the FBI who were looking at Matilda's parents' house that they are, you know, these are fake cars. So first she taught a big lesson to them from her magic, and then she taught to Miss Trunchbull. But Miss Trunchbull got to know. But still, now if you want to know that, watch the movie. It's all safe, it's 7+, and I believe not just 7+, it should be all the ages, even 5-year kids can watch it. It's on Netflix. It's all available. Well, it's not on YouTube. So best of luck for watching that movie. And if you like that movie, don't forget to tell me in the comment section below. But now, if you ask which is my favorite movie is Matilda. And it is a great movie and I can watch it like millions of times. It is a great, great, great movie, but it is in English. There is no Hindi dubbed. It's all in English and I believe it's a French movie. So that was all, and don't forget to watch that movie and leave your feedback in the comment section below. And even like this video, share it with many, many others, and even, yes, of course, subscribe my channel as quick as you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I hope you subscribe my channel. Bye, have a really nice day.